Attention, archival staff. Due to an unfortunate recent incident, the meetings are not currently open. Please, feel free to take your time if physics requires.
The Museum of Technical Demonstration is brought to you by Ultramarine.
Arthur, over here. How are you still in the city? The board's calling an emergency meeting for all Monogon employees. All of MythOS is on lockdown. It's crazy over here. I have no idea how you went kicked. Like, nobody else can log in. The system talking frozen might have something to do with it. So if you can make your way to the board tower, you might be able to manually restart it back in.
Ah! heading to the tower to reset. I've been obsessing over the possibility for weeks. And you acted on it first. I couldn't let you think you were the only one who saw it. Just leave a way for others to get it. That's all I'm asking for our contributions. Leave a way.
Hey! So, everyone's kind of freaking out over here. There's a rumor from security that somebody broke into the complex and coordinated a breach in Myth. I don't know why, or know how, but I think it's an inside job. Okay, so little update. We can see what's going on, and something is definitely controlling the Nullmen. They're pulling gravity cores from the system clock. Maybe to open some kind of void gate? I don't know, but all I know is that this is super dangerous. So good luck.
Oh, I've seen enough! Join me in the throne room for a 1v1. All this way.
Dude, they found you in the old offices. I mean, like, the physical world version of you. How are you even still in there? That doesn't even make any sense. I mean, technically, that's...
Look, you gotta get out of there right now.
Thank you.